Commissar, you wanted to talk with me once I was fit again.
That's right. Walk with me.
We shall stay here and talk in front of the others. Any problems? We solve them together.
If you insist. But you should know that this is classified information. I have a standing order to supervise the local partisan detachments and help them liaise with Moscow.
Moscow? Why didn't you say something?
Silence also wins wars, but that's not all. Moscow is planning an operation with heavy partisan involvement. It will mark the anniversary of the Great October Revolution. There are two main objectives. The goal of the operation is to weaken the fascist logistics and provide support for the Red Army, but above all, it will boost morale before a decisive battle.
What do you need us to do?
I need some papers from the local communication facility. Can you get them?
We'll find a way. The papers we're after are stored in the main building. Tonight our Air Force strafed a truck convoy. The soldiers are busy collecting the remaining cargo. This is our chance to get busy collecting as well. I bet that where those guards are stationed is where we'll find the most valuable supplies. A plane crashed in the field. The townsfolk say that right to the bitter end, the pilot did all he could to make a safe landing. We must examine the crash site and search for survivors.
Careful, there's a mine.
Yep.
There are mines here.
I'm More layers. So. A mine. What do you need? Mine's here. I'm here. What's up? He might see us.
Down. My faithful blade. I'm on it. Got one. It's mine. Have a plan. Keep cool. Let's go. It's pretty risky. We have work to do. Everything's under control. We have a plan. Keep your eyes peeled. Get down. I'm on it. How many more of you are there? Faithful blade.
Uh-huh.
Don't push it.
Uh-huh.
Careful now.
Find cover, now! This wasn't the plan. They've seen us. Kill the bastards! I've got...
I'm on it. Got one.
This will come in handy.
I'm all ears.
Easy now.
I'm listening.
Keep cool. I failed my duty. It's pretty risky.
Hide and seek is for children. Calm down. Staying alert.
The enemy is near. Calm down.
To have a machine gun company here instead. this wasn't the plan. My recon experience comes in handy. Going down. One down. Find cover, my faithful Slade. And here we have to go in the bushes again. I feel like I'm on a recon mission. I'm on it. They've seen us. This will come in handy. Huh? Get down. Find cover, now! Fire!
And another score!
Ceasefire!
What's up?
Calm down.
There are mines here. I'm all ears. A mine. Here.
see us.
There are mines here.
Let's do it. The enemy is near. They've seen us. Work to do. I'm ready. Affirmative. Calm down. He's going down. There's no stopping us. My faithful blade. Calm down. Plan. I'm on it. One down. It's mine. My recon experience comes in handy.
A mine.
Calm down. Easy now. Easy now.
It's pretty risky.
There are mines here.
Everything's under control. My trench coat looks like a sieve. I would hate to lose my eye.
Calm down.
Never a step back.
Careful, there's a mine.
There's no turning back.
Uh-huh.
My trench coat looks like a sieve. There's no turning back.
Uh-huh.
Never a step back. No falling back.
Careful now. Huh? I'm ready. I'm listening.
Sneaking around. Easy now. Tread lightly.
Uh-huh.
Quiet.
Schnapps.
Keep your eyes peeled. Quiet.
I'm on it. How many more of you are there? My faithful slave.
I would hate to lose my eye.
Calm down.
Down. There's no turning back.
The enemy is near.
Schnapps.
Don't let me down. One. Thanks for holding it for me. Calm down. Follow me.
Excellent. Your position.
Careful now. Another one down. And here we have no position.
Ah, this is my kind of sport.
The last stats. And another score. Pain toughens the spirit. Keep your eyes peeled.
There's no turning back.
Charge! Tread lightly. Nasty wound.
Get down. I hate to lose my eye.
Easy now. I'm on it. That one's done for. My faithful blade. Easy now. Thank you. might see us. Calm down.
He's going down. This will come in handy. Yes?
Everything's under control.
Tread lightly. We have a plan. Fire!
Shot the bastard!
There's no turning back.
Uh-huh. Awaiting orders. Give me an order. Here. Yes, Comrade Commander. I'm listening. Here.
My trench coat looks like a sieve.
I'm listening. Awaiting orders.
My trench coat looks like a sieve.
To lose my eye. There's no turning back. I won't give up. No one can give up.
The enemy is near.
I'm listening.
And here we go into the bushes again.
I'm listening.
And here we have to go in the bushes again.
My trench coat.
That's why they never picked me for recon.
Calm down. Quiet.
Kill the bastards!
That's one down!
I would hate to lose my eye.
Yes, Comrade Commander. Here. I'm listening.
My faithful blade.
Here.
My trench coat looks like a sieve.
Affirmative.
There's no falling back.
Give me an order. Uh-huh.
Never a step back.
Yes, Comrade Commander. I'm listening. Uh-huh. Yes, Comrade Commander.
My trench coat looks like a sieve.
Awaiting orders. Uh-huh.
There's no turning back.
Yes, Comrade Commander.
Let's go. Right here.
My trench coat looks like a sieve. just as I thought. The German commandant was informed of our activities. Colonel Mellenberg is preparing a counter-partisan operation. They have enhanced railroad security, chopped down forest, reinforced patrols.
There's no way we can get anywhere near now.
It is also said that a certain Frau Bertha is arriving at Krasnoselska station in a few days.
Come again?
Frau Bertha?
Isn't that the cannon that Birmir blabbed about?
It means they're moving her to Leningrad.
Schlanka Bertha? Holy crap, I must report this immediately.
We need a plan how to stop that beast. The Germans have bumped up security along the railway. We'll only get one shot at this. But there's no way we can approach that line, let alone the bridge.
As I said, a joint operation of army forces and partisan units is in the works. We know that Bertha will stop at Krasnoselska station and stay there for a while. An airstrike is planned on the station, but for that to happen, someone has to disable the anti-aircraft guns.
Don't look at me. I'm not walking into their lair again. I haven't recovered from the last time.
Why us, Commissar? We let ourselves get captured in Volkovo, remember?
Your unit is the most experienced, the most skilled, and the most determined. You're clearly ready to sacrifice yourselves, even though it wasn't your smartest move back there in Volkovo. This time, there's much more at stake than a handful of civilians.
What you're saying is you don't have anybody else. All right. We'll wait for Bertha to roll in, and then take care of the necessaries.